And we're just going to hold short and do our final checks, turn the radar on, and get everything ready before we head out onto the runway. Radar on, landing lights on, collision lights are on, and final checks, really. Everything's good. Clear for takeoff, runway 08. Scud 3-1. Really said Scud 3-1. Navigation, Stud 3-1.
Bluebell 1-1, hold short.
And we're just going to go
3-2-1.
Straight away and power on our Mavericks. We still got to wait for the TGP to time out. Go into simulate mode, laser arm on, and into SP. There we go. And we're just going to wait for everything to time out. And we'll bore sight these Mavericks. Just trim the aircraft out, seeing we're flying. Two, close it up. Two, closer.
Two, closing up.
Find something nice on the FCR, which could be of use to us. Buildings there.
Bluebell 12, runway 8.
There we go. Let's get off sniper, off TV mode. There we go. We've got some stuff down there. We could probably lock up. 23 miles out, it's quite a long way. Oh, got an IR point in that. That'll do nicely. And there we go. Foresight, unlock it, and top pylons. I'm going to do the same here. That's the one I'm looking at. Snap and foresight. Lovely. Both stations, both pylons are more sighted. Let's just get down to the target area nice and smoothly. Up we go. All 25 there.
Bluebell
1-1,
you are clear for takeoff,
runway
8.
Two, close up.
Two, crossing out.
Okay, roll it on the back. Runner off. And there we go. A little bit high. That's okay. Just drop speed down to about 315 knots. Right, just chuck it in autopilot and might as well have a quick chat with you guys. Yeah, sorry for lately not having a lot of content up, not doing a lot of videos. I have been flying and I have been recording them. Just seriously, guys, nothing super interesting has been happening. So I'd rather not put a video out there if it's just dull as mustard. So yeah, I've just been working the front lines, just chipping away, doing CAS missions, close air support missions, and I've also been doing some SA-2 cleanups, but there's been no Fansong Fs at any of those sites, so I haven't been engaged by any SA-2s or anything. And to be fair, the package and elements in our squadron really have just sort of taken care of all the air threats. So I've done a few Barcart missions, Barcat missions, and Tarcat missions, and once again, totally uneventful. So that's for the lack of videos. Hopefully this will be a fairly interesting one. This is close air support again, but it's pre-planned close air support, and we're going in because we know there's a battalion of tanks which are hooning around right up by the front lines and are very close to a couple of tank battalions that we have. Not only that, it's the fact that they're carrying SA-9s. They've got three trucks down there with SA-9s on the back. That's our priority target. That's what we want to get rid of today. And that will certainly make it less of an air threat. And helos can get in and everything else over those front lines without worrying about being shot down. So that's the plan. So we'll just work the kill box. We'll go to GMT, ground moving targets, pick up what we can, and search for those SA-9s. If we find them, we will exterminate them, and then we will drop down the priority list of what could be air threats. So if we see any Shilkas, which is a possibility, we'll take those out, and then we'll drop down to the tanks and just help out the frontline guys. Six Mavericks on board, six Mavericks on the wingman, and we have got plenty of playtime. So we should be good. All right. Less of me talking, and let's just get on with the mission.
Lock.
Sparky, 5-1, play strike.
Lock.
God sakes. Let's get the crap out of me. Come on, give me the results I'm after. Yeah, we got stuff down there. We've got a lot of stuff down there. And that's exactly what we're looking for. Okay. Power the Mavericks on. Master arm on, laser arm on. Good. Go to our weapon page. They're on the move, and they're on the move fast. Let's take a lock of one straight away. Handoff is complete. And I'm going to take a look at another one as well, so we'll just swap pylons, unlock that, and get that one as well. Handoff is complete. Rifle. Come over here and uncage. We're going to take that third one on the end there as well. The handoff to complete. Go, just level it all out. Too much of a dive.
Altitude.
This last one, we haven't got a good firing solution for it. Move in a bit more like that.
Request
to engage. Wingman, your weapon 3. 2, weapon 3. Let's get the altitude up. All three of those have to go pop.
Cap, flare.
Quite a long flight time until we get to those. There we go. Good splash, good splash, good splash. All in. There they are, just below us. Request picture.
Stud 3-1, Chalice 1, picture clear.
That's what we want to hear. Okay, let's get a bit of spacing. That's great news. Took out all those trucks straight off of the bat. There are SA-9s destroyed. Now we can take our time and have a look through the field, see if there's anything else that we don't like. Who are these guys? Just normal tanks. Damn, cloud coverage is getting us. Who are these guys? Chalkers. Want those. That's our next set, guys. We don't like those. Can I get it in area trap mode? Can I? Bollocks. Right, let's come round. Flying round a cloud, what a pain in the ass. Okay, these guys should have moved not that far off. God, they're already over there. Is that them? No, that's them. And there. Hate those guys. We're going in for them. It's a handoff. blow the dump cover. And
altitude.
And that one got a handoff as well on that. Excellent. Two handoffs complete. Rifle. Okay, I'm just going to unlock that, go up to the next one, not that one. No. 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 There we go. Two, engage my target. Okay, I've lost track of them. Good splash. Say status. Two, status.
Still clear.
Okay, we've got a lock from AAA. Oof. That was a bit close, wingman. Taking fire from AAA as well. Blow the dump cover, and that's the only one I got left. Down on one Maverick. We just got to pick our tank that we don't like. Like any of them. No one else floating about. Okay. Who's going to be the unlucky dude? These two. Back in. I'm going to take the guy that's in the front, I think. Let's go for the one in the back. Let's see if we can snap it. No, it won't snap. The guy in the front. Yes, it will. There we are.
Caution.
And off failure. Okay, acknowledge. Clear that. And we'll just jump across and do this manually. We're just a bit far out, that's all. It's, we're sighted perfectly all right. Do it again. There we go. We're sighted.
Altitude.
And, there we go. There we are, complete. 14,000 feet, we've just crossed. sentry, engage targets. Two, engage targets. There we go. Rifle.
Chaff, flare.
And I will see if I can snap that across to that. Two, engage target.
Welcome.
I'm Winchester. Two weapons.
Start 3-2. Six rifle. Four radar. Fuel state
7-0. Good man. And we got some work to do with you then. Just waiting for my impact. See a launch.
Yeah, clear.
Come on.
Zero, engage defensive.
Where's my impact? There we go. I got my guy. What? Rifle? You're very low, buddy. You're asking for trouble there. Saying that, I'm very slow, so... That was your chance. You should engage by now.
Engage defensive.
Oh, he's gonna get a pop in his ass at this rate. Pinged by F-18s at the moment, really don't need that.
Crap, heck.
Saw where that missile came from.
Two, heading back to home plate.
Two's been hit.
Two.
Recovery will be an alternate. Altitude. Pull up. Chaff, flare.
Oh, that was close.
Chaff, flare. Chaff, flare.
Okay, we're egress. Cocked it up. Sentry request picture.
Thank God for that. 3-1, Chalice 1, that you're clear.
Yeah, going guns was not the best idea. At least we removed the SA-9s. That was our priority target. That's what we've done. Jets can come in, certainly wipeouts. They'll probably be up in the front lines and they'll be removing all those tanks. Okay, we can turn ECM off. No need to keep the jammer going anymore. Clear. Looks like I'm the only few minutes from the air. Tower inbound for landing.
Start 3, runway 8.
Copy, runway 08 for landing.
Bingo, bingo.
There we go. Air brakes out. Low. It's all right. We're good. Welcome home, guys.
Marcos, 1-1, inbound for landing.
Apart from the SA-9 that was launched at us, it was a very safe flight. Not a great deal to talk about.